What about these, Erdem, for one of them?
These look great. I've always really been interested in what are the codes of femininity. So lace and tweed and this upper, that body. What is it that makes a woman feminine? When you buy a dress, you want to look like the most beautiful version of yourself, really. More often than not, I find collections can be very reactionary. I often find that I'm reacting against or with the previous collections. I'll generally start with research, going through picture archives and doing research into different types of weaving, different types of brocade. This season, I think I was very much inspired by the idea of Peggy Guggenheim and Diana Vreeland. These kind of collectors of art and fashion, these kind of women that like kind of eat fashion. It's really inspired by this idea of contradiction. This idea of taking this lady and turning her on her head. Mixing things. Things that are a little bit aesthetically difficult, like kind of weird colors that don't necessarily come to you right away. I've always been really fascinated by fabrics that have a very human hand. I was really excited by this development. It's a tweed. The actual flecks of the tweed have been hand-painted, and then it's covered in latex. So there's this wonderful kind of contrast of something that's very traditional with something that kind of feels and looks really modern.
Blue brocade for the Renee.
Don't think it works when it's so gathered.
We're in my studio and it's about 3 weeks to the show. At the moment we have all of the elements coming together to put the collection together. Big dress. Our fabrics have come in, a lot of the textile developments that we've done this season are arriving. It's kind of the most exciting part, but also the most terrifying. It's really now when you make decisions about what dress is going to be in what fabric. It's those decisions that you know once you've made, you can't really undo them. I'm looking at a dress for the show. I love the juxtaposition of this acidy weird lace with the crystals. I think what's really interesting about using the Swarovski elements is often they can add a great weight and texture to the garments. They insinuate something that's so special and they make the garments almost otherworldly in a way.
All the way around this room.
I like that idea of every piece creating a presence.